Adai, what are you doing? It's showtime. Let's get you reacting. Half a day, guys, and I am back with another reaction video. And this reaction video is from Lord Angel, and this is from her channel. And she asked me to react to Michael Jackson funny moments. Well, why not? I love Michael Jackson funny moments. Because, like I said in yesterday's video, Queen is more of the adult, you know, sense of humor. Which I do enjoy from time to time. But I do have days where I want the humor to be very family friendly. You know what I mean? So, like, let's say I have my niece, nephew, godchildren come over and they want to watch something funny that they might enjoy, and I know I'll definitely enjoy. You know, it's fun. It's funny. And I don't have to worry about bad words. And that's the kind of humor I get with Michael Jackson. It's the childlike humor. It's very Disney-ish kind of humor. You know, it's something that the whole family can enjoy watching and not worry. So without any further ado, guys, let's get started. Yo!
My name is Michael Jackson.
And I'm Kelsey, and this is Michael Jackson Funny Moments. Oh, Michael, you're so handsome.
Ooh. Cool that I'm fortunate that he's here. He's much too cool for like one of these. I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get.
Famous Harlem Globetrotters.
Hey. Stage blooper. Michael chasing the guy with the mop. Kenny Ortega teasing Michael.
Now, is this working this evening? Without running the number, I would just like it if Michael would like to just to give him a little ride so that he feels his new cherry picker out.
The top of beating.
You want to do it with music already? What, can I just give you a ride first?
Sure.
Okay.
If you want.
Yeah, just for safety. Thank you, sir. Okay. Thank you, Michael.
Sure, dear devil, I trust in you.
Thank you. Just for safety. Thank you.
Oh, his smile.
You've been there before. MJ, this is just at a mid height. It goes much higher than this.
I love Michael. Oh my gosh. Michael is such a sweet man. He's such a sweet soul.
He's teasing me. You know I want to go higher. God bless you, kid.
He is just.
Yeah.
He's how we
people. Are the fans working?
How we should be. You know?
Please hold on.
Sending out love, acceptance, truth, light.
Yeah.
Great. This is monumental. Michael's back on the cherry picker. Yeah.
How we should only care about us and people's hearts. Laughing and man dancing. Being silly.
Here today, and
Catherine.
Hi,
she's so beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, you're so silly, Michael.
See that ugly eight?
Aww.
That is Randy Jackson. Hey, Randy. Dan. Just do it. Just. Randy. See that clown? You see that clown?
Oh, Michael, you silly, silly. You rock my world, boofers.
It's very hard to work with Chris Tucker.
I bet.
Because when the director says action, you just start screaming laughing.
Come on, man.
Just look at him. His eyes pop out of his head because he's so funny, and that's what makes it difficult.
Look what I was compared to. You have an ambitious nature and may make a name for yourself.
He does these little things in between where he's just improvising, and it's very funny. Some of the best stuff in Rock My World wasn't shown on the screen.
Let's make a face for you.
Whoa! Did Michael buy the elephant man?
No, that's another stupid story. Uh-huh. I love the story, The Elephant Man. It reminds me of me a lot. You know, I could relate to it. It made me cry because I saw myself in the story. But no, I never asked for the elephant man. Where am I? Where am I going?
What would Michael do with the remains of the elephant man?
I don't know. So where did that come from? Someone makes it.
That's a little morbid.
You hear a lie often enough, you start to hear it enough, you start to believe it.
Yes, and people make it.
His laugh is so contagious.
Is he in the light?
His laughs are so contagious.
The interview's not going well.
His laughs are so contagious.
There is a short film entitled Ghost, which you did, and we would like to know.
I'm sorry, I'm just pretending I'm not doing it. What's my impression of Ghost?
Yes.
Oh. Put someone's watch is going off. De-de-de-de-de. What is it? Is it a watch or?
Okay, here we go. Roll camera. Roll camera. Roll. And 3, 2. ショートフィルムのゴーストが話題になっていますが、あのフィルムを作ろうと思ったきっかけは何ですか？そしてまたファンの反応をどのように思いますか？This is a short film that you did entitled Ghost, which has been catched by the interest. ファンの反応をどのように思いますか？ You need a short film entitled Ghost, which has caught a lot of interest. And we would like to know,
you can go. Why I did it?
Yes, and we would like to know the fans' reaction.
Oh, this, the reaction has been...
I'm
That belongs to the young lady right there. Oh, good to see you.
Oh, so handsome. I love that outfit on him, guys. I love it on him. He looks so good. He really does. He looks so good. Oh, that smile. Michael Jackson is the sweetest man to have ever walked this planet. He really is. I mean, he gives out the message of acceptance, helping, love, truth, and light. And, you know, it's like, how can people, you know, even have the guts to hurt a man like Michael Jackson? You know, a man who only wanted to do good in the world. And he did. He did. He changed, you know, the entertainment industry. He broke down barriers. He told the truth that we needed to hear, not only about us, but about the government, the world, how every living thing is important, you know? And what the people did in the Leaving Neverland documentary, it's trash. That's trash. That's a trash documentary. It's like they can't think of something new. They have to go back to the past just to bring it up again. And I'm like, why? I mean, Michael has already been found innocent. He has already been found innocent of all those allegations that were charged against him or whatever. And it's like, let him rest in peace. He deserves that. He deserves to finally be at peace, because when he was here, he never had peace. He never did. Michael never had the peace that I know he is getting up there with God. Michael is in a place where he truly belongs, and that's up there. 'Cause Michael Jackson is not a bad man. He is not the monster that the media is trying to shove down our throats. He's not a predator. He is the victim here. Wade Robson, Dan Reed, Safechuck, Arvizo, Chandler. These five people are the predators. Because Evan Chandler even said it himself, if he does not get what he wants, he is going to destroy Michael. But what happened about Jordan? Where does Jordan fit in with that, if it did really happen? Where does Jordan fit in? Why is Evan Chandler talking about what he wants only? But what about what does Jordan need? Isn't Jordan's needs more important than what his father wants? Oh, and there's this video I saw yesterday from one of the YouTubers. I forgot what their name was, but is exposing the allegations against Michael. Where is it at? No, not that. MJ Media 09 returns. And it says, exposing Michael Jackson allegation lies for dummies. I will put the link to this video down in the description box below. But yeah, whoever this person is did a pretty dang good job. I mean, MJ Media 09 returns, you know, put facts in their video. And I like that. I like when there are facts with what people are saying. I like seeing receipts. But yes, you guys, if you like these types of video, a Michael Jackson Day type of videos, you know what to do. And you know how I like to do these types of videos. I like to do these types of videos. Shalom! And spread the message of love and truth. Dun 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 dun. And I'll see you guys tomorrow because it's all about Queen. I love you guys. Take care. Be blessed. And bless others. Oh, and I will be going live. It's going to be a Sunday for me, but I think a Saturday for some of you. Ask me some questions when I do go live. I love you guys. Take care. Be blessed and bless others. And don't forget to always what? Don't forget to always shamone!